Hey, folks, we're here with Redbeard at the Great Canadian Glass Gathering. How's it going, man?
Remo, it's going awesome, man. How you doing?
I'm doing great. It's really hot out here, though.
Super hot, super baked, yeah. Well, maybe that's two different things.
Yeah, bit of both. Bit of column Definitely. A, bit of column B. How many glass blowers have you got here this year?
I'd say at least 40. We were shooting for 48 stations, and we're really close to that. So I think we might be at 42. That's a good number, eh?
That's insane.
Yeah. And we've got, they're from all over Canada and beyond. We've got artists from all over the place. A lot of their wares displayed here. And yeah, they've been coming and going. A lot of collabs happening, a lot of creativity. It's just an amazing event.
Right on. Can we see some of your latest, greatest stuff?
Well, sure. I've got a few things over here. Okay. The latest might, well, is it also the greatest? We'll see. This is my shittiest work ever.
What?
My shittiest work ever.
Really? Okay, let's see it. Is that the one I made?
No. This is a piece I made on an episode, and I thought, boy, this brown color just looks like poo.
Yeah.
It just looks shitty. So what could I do but put a dude taking a shit on that?
Oh,
so.
I didn't even.
It's the shittiest.
Oh my
piece.
God. Somebody will want that. That is hard.
So that was a fun piece. Yeah, I did an expression. Yeah, he
that's
is.
Good.
Yeah. He's gripping and his elbows out.
Montezuma's revenge is running down the
That's block. And if you look closely, his poo is dripping.
It is.
Oh, we're getting wonderful. Into diarrhea here.
Beautiful. Yeah.
And
priceless.
A couple other episode pieces. This was from an episode called Stop and Implode the Roses.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Yeah, it's got a little bit of dew on the rose too, with those little bubbles from the ruby. It's kind of a cool look.
Nice.
Another one I made on the show was this giant marble, my Vortex marble show. It ended up being a paperweight, so it's flat topped. It was a long, hot episode. This is a very large marble.
That is.
And that's all jackpot, sparkly color on the back.
That looks pretty awesome.
Yeah, lots of fun. I brought an older piece here. Oh, here's another episode piece. This was the episode Death to Pumpkin Spice. This was kind of a Grim Reaper looking guy with his pumpkin head.
Right on.
And it was to do with, I was actually kind of annoyed. It was the time of year when like Starbucks and all those other restaurants have their pumpkin spice drinks. I was like, what is up with all this pumpkin spice? What is pumpkin spice? You know, pumpkins aren't spicy. But anyway, I just had to, I'm having a lot of fun with the show. So we of course are talking about the Redbeard show on Pot TV.
Yeah.
And Remo, you got to remember, I'm pretty sure at my bench over there, I've got your first glass that you ever made.
You do have it here.
I do have it here.
Nice.
I have it over at my station. So we'll have to go over there and I'll show you. We got some doobie dabbers that Remo made. And then also a collab that we made with Tim and I. And Remo did a little, like a trigger guard latch. Nice. It looks pretty cool.
My first collab. Should we go to the station then?
Sure, let's go for a walk about.
Let's go to the station.
We gotta walk all the way around. I think we can see a few things along the way.
Huh? Cool.
Warm enough?
Oh, yeah. Okay. Getting about lake time.
Hi, okay.
Hello.
Whoa. You have to be very careful when you back up here.
Oh, duck.
Watch your head. Did you bring the duck?
No, we didn't. We talked about it. And the funny thing would be with so many legs, thank you. I need my beer assistant. I have a beer sponsor. Now I just need my beer assistant. Yeah, with so many legs walking around, the duck would just follow, like, you know, it likes following people walk.
So that's what they do, yeah.
Yeah, it would just follow strangers up the hill and up. All right, well, let's get over here.
Hey, Luke.
Hey, how you doing?
Doing great.
Oh, I see him, Remo. Now, the first one you did, I believe, is the pre-roll.
Yeah.
Remember?
Oh, yeah.
Where you pinched off the end there. So, and that's your dabber.
Doobie dabber.
Got a little dust on it. Doobie dabbers. And then I think I made this giant one, and I pinched the very end so it's like a little shovel. A little bit of red and black on the end, little ashes. And then here it is. There's
the finished piece.
Yeah, and if you note, let me get the dust off it. Note the wrinkles that you purposely put in there to make it look like paper.
It does look like paper.
It does. You did a really good job, man.
It looks pretty good.
So there's your dabber. Put that in your pocket.
Awesome. Actually, I'm putting one up for auction, ain't I? I'd like to keep this one.
Excellent.
We should use that one to dab today while we're doing the test.
No, I'm going to dab with a straight, not straight open.
Exactly.
Exactly. That's what I'm saying. Perfect. That's awesome.
Ramo dabs with the new piece.
And I'm not seeing the collab piece. I'm not sure who that is. Maybe Tim grabbed it. We'll have to find that later. A nice little, almost like a corn cob pipe. I'm sure it's around somewhere.
So how long has this thing been going on? How many years?
8 years now. This is our 8th annual. That's right. Yeah, we've had a lot of fun. It's really grown from a very small, intimate, tiny gathering. I try to make it grow every year. I don't want to get it too big.
You need another location if you make it.
Yeah, I don't want to do that, so I don't want it to get much bigger. It's a long drive. It's a real commitment to get up here, and I think we have the appropriate people here. Yeah, it's great.
There is that one overflow camping spot, the Whispering Falls. Yes. They're fantastic. So, you know, it's pretty good. It's
been having a good time blazing here by the lake.
Friends of mine.
Yeah.
Great. Highly recommended.
Patrick, if somebody wanted more information about your event, where'd they go? Do you have a website or
something? We do. GCGG.ca. And like a lot of stoner artists, that website's not exactly up to date, but it's a way to get a hold of me. You can also get a hold of me at redbeardglass.ca. And of course, through the Facebook social medias, and I'm always on Pot TV. You can find me every Saturday at 4 p.m.
Awesome. Well, thanks for showing us around.
Brother, always a good time.
I think it's time to roll a joint.
I think so too.
In the meantime, keep watching Urban Rainbow for more weed videos.